why the boss...
Shit! You deserve a break.
Trespasser here!
So you can use a door after all.
So where were we?
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions.
I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from.
I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Here's what I don't get. How come you had to serve your sentence while the rest of your rich friends got a free pass?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Who'd you piss off?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls isn't real. The Powers Club.
Yep. Where the supers go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But it's fine if I head in there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate.
Belfry, did you get all that?
Penguin sounded too eager to work together. Do you think he's up to something?
I wouldn't be surprised. But he seemed pretty convinced that the Court of Owls exists.
Okay. I'll do a deep dive on the court while you're out.
Sounds good. Keep in touch.
Hey there. It's Belfry. Any chance you could check up on Alfred? He went out a while ago and I haven't heard from him.
Alfred's been going out a lot lately. Maybe he's doing some crime fighting of his own.
He said he was meeting Jacob Kane again. He insisted on walking.
At this hour. He knows this is Gotham, right?
You know Alfred. Do me a favor and check up on him, will you?
No problem.
Locked. I hate vigilantes! Missed!
Watch this! They're gone.
Faster!
Oh. Oh.
Give her everything
There's more of them coming.
Hey, you're
not
going
anywhere. Got one of those vigilantes here.
Mark, we're dead. Finish the job. Don't let her get away.
Here we go.
Time to light them up.
I took care of him. You're safe. Here somewhere.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth.
sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
All right, Belfry. What do you have on the court?
The Court of Owls. A secret society as old as Gotham itself. Run the city behind closed doors. According to the old poem, anyway.
I remember reading about them when I was a kid. But why would Penguin send us after an old story?
If this all-powerful court really is out there, they might be the ones getting all those creeps out of Blackgate. Which means they've been getting away with murder for centuries.
Copy that. Let's hope a visit to the Powers Club leads somewhere.
Ha! We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility. Electricity surges have been spotted. Use caution in responding.
Another round. talk tough.
Girl recognized. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
What's a gal like you doing in a place like this?
Same as you. Visiting an old friend.
I keep waiting for him to step down and, I don't know, give some inspiring speech. Tell us to get back to work. Jesus, Jim. You would have hated this. They put you on an actual damn pedestal.
Maybe he'd understand. He always said people needed symbols. Something to believe in.
Yeah, but we both know he meant you bats. Not him. Except with the squared up jawline and better glasses.
They changed his face?
Yeah, it's hard to tell from here, but it looks nothing like him. Wish we had him back.
Yeah. Me too.
See you later, Jim. Batgirl.
He looks just like I remember.
Good luck, hero.
I'm at the Powers Club. What should I expect?
So that mansion's over 100 years old and heavily renovated. The only blueprints we could find are way out of date.
Which means I have no idea what's inside. Perfect.